You know, you can imagine his surprise. A man comes home from work and he finds two burglars walking right out of his house with a load of his stuff.
That's right. The thieves stole video games, a gun, even his son's shoes. Well, tonight from Hempfield Township, he's telling his story to our own Ashley Hardway.
Jeff Hazley had just gotten off of work from a graveyard shift. He was tired, and when he looked here on his side porch, he saw something that caught him off guard, and then he took off running.
I was so surprised, and I'm still stunned right now. I can't believe it.
Wednesday morning at 10, Jeff Hazley was ready for bed after finishing his overnight shift. Unfortunately, sleep wasn't in his immediate future.
Come walking up the sidewalk, and I seen two kids coming out of my door here, out of the kitchen. You know, just surprised.
The two kids had just stolen from him and his kids, he says.
And I seen they had a backpack full of stuff, and you know, I asked them what they was doing, and they just started taking off running. I ran after them for a little bit, and they dropped the stuff.
But not before leading Hazley on a pretty good chase.
Oh, they ran them through the yard up here, right in front of that car, and ran down the road there. And they dropped the stuff and ran around the house, and they went up through, there's a cornfield up through there.
The thieves even used his youngest son's backpack to carry the goods. He recovered an Xbox controller, games, and his handgun. But $470 his son and daughter had been saving is gone.
It hurts. You know, just can't do nothing by it.
The best description the victim could get were two teenaged white males. Now, if you have any information on who did this, you should call state police in Greensburg right away. From Luxor, Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.